I woke up in the middle of the night, and I go, whew, I didn't eat tacos. I drove myself to the hospital, you know, so I could have that last cigarette. Well, if you're gonna go, it's a good thing KFC wasn't open. Yeah, they found him in the car. He kicked the bucket, holding the bucket. Did he leave a note? Well, there was something written on the window in gravy. It was either sorry or coleslaw. I didn't know this. If you're a fat person and you go to the hospital and you say chest pains, you're in. Fat guy chest pains, come on down. What about the guy with no head? We got a bucket of eyes coming out for him. The nurse takes me in a room and she goes, here, sir, put this on. On what? She puts the EKG thing on me, tears it off, you know. I go, what does it say? We don't read them. The doctor comes in. You're always happy and relieved. The doctor comes in. Foreign doctor, always thrilled because I know they studied. He goes, Mr. Anderson, you didn't have a heart attack. Oh, so good. Could you slide those cigarettes down here? He goes, but we think you've got some blockage. Don't you know about that? It's deep dish. He said, we'd like to do an angioplasty on you. Oh, no, my breasts are big enough. I mean, when I heard angioplasty, I'll be honest with you, I went, didn't I have that at Olive Garden once? Can I get the endless angioplasty, please?